up, YouTube, and I'm back with another video, man. And today, y'all, I got a POV for y'all. Something new, something different. You know what I'm saying? I told y'all, I'm trying to come with something different. But first, before I give y'all a POV, I gotta get a cut, bro. Like, just look at this, bro. I gotta get a cut. So, I'll be back to y'all after I get this cut. You feel me? All right, now, YouTube, I'm back. Well, your boy done got a clean ass cut, man. You feel me? Ready for the day. So, I'm trying to give y'all this POV, you feel me? And just get it started. Man, y'all see the Mustang, man. Show y'all what it look like. You feel me? It look nice. It's a little, okay, a little loud over here. You feel me? That's what it look like. Man, it could have been on the tires, bro. I would have showed y'all the car wash, bro. Now look, you thought I lost my wallet. See the carbon fiber. Spoiler, GT350. Might have to get this fixed though. It got like three holes right here, like screws, but it don't have none on the end. So yeah, have to get that 5.0. Once I start going with the carbon fiber look, I'll probably get this like black. We'll try to get carbon fiber and get an outline in red. So this an outline in red. Yeah, man. I mean, it's a nice car. Dang, but it got soap still in that bitch. But hey, this is a free wash. Shout out to Leak, bro. At free wash mug.
Hey, what they doing?
All right, y'all. It's nighttime. Let me put my seatbelt on. It's nighttime. Hopefully nobody come around that car. I'm gonna try to give y'all like a quiet view of me. I'm gonna try. I don't even know. Crack the windows.
That bit was popping. It don't even really pop like that now. Yeah, I said I was gonna try to shut up.
Thank you.
YouTube, man. That's pretty much the end of the video, man. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all send this to y'all friends. Make sure they send it to their friends. Y'all tell me what y'all want to see, bro. Y'all want a longer POV, a daytime POV? What y'all want, you feel me? Y'all want me to talk more in it? Be more, like, quiet? Because I ain't gonna lie, I was struggling to be quiet. You know, just tell me what y'all want to see. Because I want to put the car more on the channel. And I kind of want to slow down on the reaction videos. It's just not where I, like, my heart's at, you feel me? But that's pretty much the end of the video. I know it's probably dark. Because it is dark outside. I only got these lights on, the car off. You feel me? I know I look dark, man. But, man, send y'all friends for information. They send their friend. As I always say, man. Man, I'm out of here, man.